Move.
Welcome, welcome to another exciting episode on The Real. For those of you just tuning in for the first time, my name hasn't changed. My name is still Linda. As always, I provide you with tips to guide you to choose the best movies you can watch, either on Netflix or cinema, just to save your time so that you can be fast. This week, I'm talking about an exciting movie called Extraction 2. Come closer if you haven't seen this movie, and let me tell you the reasons why you should actually watch this movie or not. Make sure you stay with me.
Tyler? You were clinically dead 9 months ago. But you fought your way back. You came back for this. Why?
Back, everyone, so good to have you with me on the show. As I said, I will be talking about an exciting movie. You know, when I talk about action movie, I am extremely very happy. This is Extraction 2. So if you haven't seen Extraction 1 from 2020, then you need to run along, go check it out, and so that you can understand the sync to Extraction 2. So if you remember the movie and how it ended in 1, and where Chems, who was called Tyler Rick, actually, after receiving so many bullets, I thought he was dead, but I suspected they would come back with the comeback with two in the sequel. He fell from a very high bridge into the water, and that was where it ended in 1. And if you also remember the scene from Brotherhood, the Nigerian movie, you'll also see they kind of got that clip from that movie. I knew it was when I saw it. Anyway, 2 was extremely exciting. So they took us back a bit to the beginning, how that happened. Somehow, I don't know how, he floated to the shores and the guys found him and they took him to the hospital, and he was there for a few months and he got better from the wheelchair to start working. Nick was there with him all through. That was his partner. When I thought he was going to take a break and relax and rest where he was hiding, all of a sudden Idris Elba shows up and he's like, oh, I have a job for you. And he's like, I'm not interested in anything. He says, you have to do this. And he was like, okay, what's about? Your ex-wife wants you to help her save a sister from the prison. Like, what? One of the toughest, tightest security prisons. You want me to go there, bring them out, and nothing will happen? Anyway, after so much, you know, persuasion and all that, he took up the whole task. Well, I'm gonna draw the curtain here and I will let you go and check the movie to see how Tyler Rick, that's James Hemsworth, was able to complete this mission. Indeed, it was a serious mission from start to finish. Action pack, getting to the prison, releasing them, finding him, wanting to kick the kids back. It was bumper to bumper from that point till the end. It was really exciting and interesting. I really loved it. I'm definitely sure that Extraction 2 is going to make it into my top 10 movies for this year. Definitely, there's nothing stopping it. The movie was about 2 hours, 3 minutes long, and the movie was directed by Sam Hargrave. I think he did a very good job with this movie, and it was really nice. I really don't know, but I'm sure they'll probably be working on Extraction 3. I hope it doesn't turn into Fast and Furious 8, 9, 10, but it was nice and I enjoyed it. And I would actually want to suspect or suggest that they call it off. But if they decide, we'll be here. Who are we? We're going to definitely go and check it out. To my verdict, before I run along, I would definitely score this movie a 9.5. Yep, I liked it. Sorry, I might be a fan of Chris, but he's my guy, and I really feel like he did a very good job in this movie. So Chris Hemsworth, you're doing well, and keep up the good work. For those of you who are just tuning, make sure you follow us across our channels at My Movie View ND on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Leave us a comment or two, tell us what you think and what you didn't like about the movie. We will definitely love to hear from you. Till I come here again, my name is still Linda. Bye for now.